what's your verdict? We battled, didn't we?
Battled, but
better than last time we came here, wasn't it?
Battled, not quite good enough, were we? Lad goals, weren't they? But we didn't learn. They'd 3-1 at once, hadn't they?
Like, yeah.
First half an hour, and we got away with it. You know what I mean? Dragged us all over. Got back into it, didn't we, just after half time?
Yeah.
Steady it ship a bit, and then they've killed us with another goal. Looking at it, you've got to stop ball, you've got to stop crosses coming in, ain't you?
Yeah.
And then when it has come in, wag on, we've got to, we defend it 6-yarder. Wag on's come out to penalty spot. Got to come out with him.
Yeah.
Not just stand in and allow him space.
I think we've performed worse than that. I think it's harsh, really.
Maybe a game too far.
Yeah. You know, so there's been a lot of games
coming thick and fast. Maybe a game too far. We need to bounce back, don't we? We were on a bit of a roll, you know. Wins and draw with West Brom, draw at Swansea with clean sheet. We need to bounce back and go on another run. I mean, obviously, cups and doing it.
I just think we need to be more. We've got to be more clinical up front. We're breaking forward, and we just seem to be scared.
We're gaining some great positions. I mean, first half, Samos, hit it.
Yeah.
Brilliant turn, hit it.
Yeah.
Thomas, hit it. Second half, Thomas again breaking through. He's getting a ball out to Jacqueline. Go yourself and hit one.
Yeah.
Got to be braver on ball. Fans will accept it if you're going to have a go like that, not just pass it back.
Yeah.
He's getting it to Chaplin there under pressure on his wrong foot for a start.
Yeah. Well.
He huffed and puffed and some quality into the box weren't quite
well,
good.
Well, it weren't good enough.
Weren't quite good enough, were it?
No.
You know what I mean?
Like balls, we were trying to play top floor, just hit him first man all the time.
Yeah.
Just...
yeah, we won't beat him first man. We won't. One, I mean, Bram. He ought to play the door down side, he's had a shot.
No Woodrow in starting lineup.
Well, rumours, it's that time of year again, rumours, transfer window. Leeds, somebody says Wednesday. Yeah, we'll just have to wait and see, won't we? But then I got told he was injured, got a tight hamstring.
On that, we were so light up front, we would.
But Woodrow wouldn't have played up front, would he?
No, but I think last few games we've been a bit light up front.
I know. I heard Luke mention it about side. And I did say to Noel at half time, I'd have been tempted to change it tonight and run 4-5-1 and not play at Diamond.
Pat midfield.
Pat midfield, yeah. And play up Breck. We're too wide. Mm. Obviously, Thomas and.
But then again, they aren't hammered us either. So
yeah, they're hammered us.
Is that a part? That a big positive that we've lost, but we haven't been hammered.
Well, no, because we've lost. It doesn't make the difference.
No, I know, but
I know what you're saying. Well, players will take out in patches. We've done all right.
Yeah.
That bit of quality what matters, and they had it.
Mm.
I mean, like I said, they've had 3 1-on-1s.
Yeah, first half.
That could have been so we could have lost 5-1 later, yeah. Really, couldn't we? Like, you know what I mean? Rambling to pull a good save off, didn't he? Onto the post.
Yeah, yeah.
We go again, don't we, Sunday night, FA Cup, but I don't know what to make of it. I mean, because we've a big game week after Huddersfield.
Yeah.
Massive game, innit? We need to get back on track with that.
Hopefully, you know, but, we can do.
Obviously, winning brings confidence. Do we want a cup run? A lot of people say, no, you're better off out of it. A win brings confidence, doesn't it? So,
but, well, like I've just said to Luke, if we change full 11, well, it's not going to matter, is it?
It's not going to change full 11, is it?
No.
But I'd like to, I think I'd rest Mowat.
Yeah.
I want him fully fresh for Huddersfield, Mowat.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Obviously, Woodrow might not play either, so he'll be fresh from this field. Can we go again, don't we? We need to just get on to another little run again, don't we? Start picking points up. His own form.
Yeah.
Like I said, his own form's going to
be the difference, innit?
It's going to be crucial. We won at Millwall and drew at Swansea, like, but start picking up these wins at home.
You
long way to go, yeah, isn't there? Long way to go, so. keep pegging away. I mean, what ruined the show after all? I mean, he's done all right, and he like his spray ball about, which is gonna, he's good at that.
Yeah, made it look easy, and
Mr. Sitter Weird Head. Anyway, good luck to him, like, you know what I mean?
All right.